clear Holocaust, want war, sod the talk. We bring the end of days live on Channel 4, BBC and terrestrial television. Media outlets bring you all Terrorvision. Nuclear Holocaust, want war, sod the talk. We bring the end of days live on Channel 4, BBC and terrestrial television. Media outlets bring you all Terrorvision. Terrorism strapped to your backpack, inside your coffee flask, so you keep working in the rat trap. Leaders talk claptrap, says it's war, that's that. My 4x4 needs more petrol, man. Living out the devil's plan, go to the next man's country, watch the metal blam. More death, get your mans, get your kids, get your wife, get your family, man. I wanna retire from this, I've got a family plan, cause my boy might be in power one day. Hopefully he'll be like daddy and not get one A. Teach the kids right from wrong. How is 2 plus 2 gonna teach all of these youngers how to right their wrongs? I know, let's print 1 million papers a day, with every front page blatantly favouring hate. That'll get them going, that'll rile them up, bro. That'll keep them scared, that'll keep them in the hood. That'll keep them working 9 to 5s like cattle, cause you're gonna get milk for all of your worth. They want you sleeping and they'll order the dirt. Create a facade of free will and call it a church. Ayo, nuclear holocaust, want war, sod the talk. We bring the end of days live on Channel 4, BBC and terrestrial television. Media outlets bring you all Terrorvision. Nuclear holocaust, want war, sod the talk. We bring the end of days live on Channel 4, BBC and terrestrial television. Media outlets bring you all Terrorvision.
I'm sure you want us. The question that's kept me up for the last 24 hours, the question I have to ask is, what if the most horrifying biological attack in this country's history was not the work of religious extremists? What if someone else killed all those people? Would you really want to know who it was?
Sure.
Even if it was someone working for this government? That's my question. That's my